Crystal, my oldest daughter, riding Memphis today. About 80 degrees here, wind blowing probably 20 mile an hour, but he doing fine.